Alrighty. Let's try another MP. Just make sure when you load your GPS that it's 38. Yeah, just hold up right there. To put this tarp material on the Kinsey. So are you planting soybean or?
What goes in 18?
Let's do corn in 18. The amazing 2720s. Oh, you got your hood?
Indoor.
Nice. What's the fuel on that?
500.
Here comes Cheek. Jake, you're fired.
Try not to hit the sign.
So you could probably load course one to say you're working with the 38 and then move it over. Where are you going?
Only not so I can get out away from the tree.
Back that ass up.
Well, of course one is not what I think it is.
Alright, well, I'll do it then. Gonna be course 30 or course 18. Course 18 is the course you want, man. Awesome, keep coming, keep coming. Oh yeah. So we have NPK. We just finished our spring tillage. Planting corn.
We've seen how bad this field is. Well,
what?
4-2.
Yeah, nutrients are pretty low right now. I have a feeling we're gonna have to come back and spray this a few times.
Oh wait, we're not at the next growth stage yet, never mind.
Yeah, like this will skyrocket because we... well, this one didn't have any residue, so this will only go up like one level. It'll be 4-3. So that's why we're planting corn here, so... build up the nutrients.
Driving across the planted field.
Gotta keep my eye on you. Baby flex. Don't hit the power line.
might want to stay back.
Got the choo-choo train. You're not doing a headline?
Doing it last.
You won't, doesn't make sense because you won't know when to stop
your row, but.
Make it look nice.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter.
Here comes Joe. He's gonna try to race. Oh yeah, he's gonna beat me. You doing speed match, really?
Yep.
It ain't eating as much seed as I thought it would eat.
This is sweet.
I like how you leave the 8R on.
Might as well just go refill the seed tender.
You say, what are you actually really doing?
Nothing. Supervising. It's my job. I think I'm gonna sell a load of corn. not on.
That engine is on.
Corn is 295 at Conagra. Cool. Gonna use my dump road. Perfect timing with the train. Home, get debt free. There's Jake.
Should be able to get this field in one shot, almost.
Go ahead, save.
Corn or beans?
Let's do corn. No, I want 44 to be corn. I want 3 to be corn. This is corn, so 17 we'll do beans.
Okay, out of my way. Okay, probably gonna do 3 next since it's right across the road. Shouldn't they get it in one more pass? Thank you.
field we're doing right now.
What tractor is on? Because there's something above me that says it's on.
Nothing's on.
Mine must be stuffed up then.
My truck is on, that's about it. Should probably start, because I have feeding troughs in that farm on the hill for dairy. So if we ever do dairy again, we should do like a small dairy operation over there.
Farm. I think we need to utilize our pig complex a little bit more.
Pig?
Oh yeah. Piggies.
Wouldn't be that hard. Buy up some pigs. I was thinking about it last night. If we were to just put grain in the fermenting silos, turn it into silage, and then put grain, and we could use the liquid slurry and just forget about straw. But
yeah, but you gotta feed straw to pigs to get production.
No, the straw is just for manure.
Oh.
If you put in straw, you'll get solid manure, otherwise you'll just get liquid. And so I haven't used Fraser cows.
His coon liquids are pretty badass, but
yeah, I haven't used them yet, so it'd give me an opportunity to use that. Look at how nice these fields look. These are all... This is all Wind Chaser Farms. And then Jake has to go and ruin it with his planting.
What do you mean?
It just looks really nice, all black, after we put down the liquid and cultivated. Looks so nice. And that gravel texture, road texture, and trees. Good stuff. We have a new Harvestone system. Oh boy, here comes Jake. So what's your favorite field out of the ones we own? Have you been farming down here on your save game?
Yeah, I have. Probably 44, because it's small fields with a bunch of angles. More realistic.
Yeah.
But 17's my next big favorite field for down here.
I think
farmed 18 before. We had it as alfalfa.
I've never farmed this field.
Oh, I have farmed it a bunch as alfalfa.
This is the first time I planted and harvested this field, so... Stole on sale.
Yeah, but we don't have anything. There's nothing really good in this game that's stolen.
It's just like loader attachments, isn't it?
Yeah. You buy your JCB attachments.
I haven't even used the single JCB yet.
You didn't even pay for it.
I know, but I haven't used any of them yet.
The skid loader's pretty nice. I like the skid loader. I haven't used the big loader yet.
I like that modding group that made it a compact track loader. Looks badass. There's Jake going into the poop pit.
Not in the poop pit. I'm kind of hairy looking at through the camera on top of the planter trying to turn.
I'm used to it. I planted so many acres with that now, that thousands of acres. I've probably planted 3,000 acres so far. So there's an axis right here on this backside of 3, so you can line up your GPS as well.
On to the next field. I love the unfolding. Beep, 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 beep.
Should probably do a headland first on this.
That's
one.
What I was gonna do.
Just do one big loop around and. There she goes.
This is kind of a decent field to have behind the shop, though. Be a good silage field, but it's not very square.
Yeah, it's nice. Once I took out that house, it became a little bit more manageable. It's not that big. It's like 20 acres or something like that.
Like 3 planter widths.
Still takes a while to plant it.
Oh, yeah. I do like the 9 mile an hour of the planter, though.
Yeah, 12 was just too fast. It's not a horse high speed planter. It's a. Really, it should only be around 5 or 6, but.
I'd probably die just sitting here planting.
Yeah, it wouldn't be fun planting that slow. I mean, you could probably increase the speed of your planter if you roll it. No, well, you roll after you plant, isn't it? Because, I mean, those high speed planters, they can put down the seed populate, like you can maintain your seed rate, but like your row units will still bounce. Like, how do they prevent them from bouncing at that higher speed?
I have no clue.
So like, yeah, you can maintain your seed rate, but can you prevent it from bouncing? Does that mean you just have to do a lot better seedbed prep or what?
Probably.
So like, you can't just run it over with like a disc. You have to do like field cultivators and run like
field finishers basically.
Yeah, and run like a conditioner behind it, make it nice and...
Well, you don't even have to run a conditioner. That accelerator that you were going to make with that disc blade in the front and the shanks and all that?
Yeah.
That's deep bed prep at its finest right there.
Just make it a little loamy, kind of like airy soil.
Yeah.
LBJ Farms.
Yeah. Raphael did a pretty good logo job on that one.
Yeah, I asked them, it's a website that you can, it has like stencils and you just, with all kinds of fonts.
Did a pretty good job on it.
Yeah, the one he sent me, like the track was over the letters, so you couldn't even see the letters. So I flip flopped and changed the colors a little bit. But I like it; it looks cool. Our frame rate 60 frames a second still. All those high poly mods over there.
Surprised I didn't lag.
Detailed map 60 frames a second while recording. LBJ for the win. So what do you usually pull your DB120 with on your save game?
The Kitty Cat or the 9RT?
So before you had the Cat, it was the RT?
Oh, yeah, it was the RT. I tried with the big DB or the big articulating, and I couldn't do it.
Yeah, it's definitely challenging. I mean, it's fun.
Oh, it's
you get better control when you're trying to back it in, I think. But
oh, yeah. I used it quite a bit.
Yeah.
I use them all. It's just, it's a big tractor to try to do... Stop. It's a big tractor to try to do curvy field with.
Yeah. It's not bad if you run it, like, if you run it with Course Play loves it to run the planner.
Yeah, Course Play loves it. It doesn't mean I love it.
When you're doing these headlands and the borders, it's hard.
Yeah.
But once you get your GPS, it doesn't matter what you're using, it's all easy.
Which wouldn't be bad if you had a smaller planner, just do the outer headland.
Jake, you're fired.
People have to back up every once in a while. Oh, Ted 2 comes out this week. Oh, it's June 26th, never mind. 2 days after my birthday. See how close I can get to you with the row unit.
You're fired.
Didn't drop as fast as I thought it was going to drop. But I want to keep my nice lines if I can. Because that's why I like doing Enduro second, is it makes it look clean. Oh.
I always do headlands because you never know where it... I've had it where I've done it the headlands last and then like I quit the lines, like I pulled it too short. Shit. I'm gonna have to take over on planting for you because you're fucking up like no one's business.
Just one time. Calm down.
Twice. Same time. When?
I'll drive around. I'll go get coffee like you did the last time I was finishing everything up. You didn't even bring me a cup of Joe.
Dude, I had to finish two more fields after you left. He's just like, here you go. Have fun. I'm like, great, I have 200 acres left to plant. Thanks.
I gave you a shield too, but hey, I put the seed tender in the perfect spot.
Oh, Raphael just updated, gave me another STX. I told him to separate this stuff because I didn't feel like doing it.
Are you going to do 44 since it's a curvy field?
Yeah, I'll do 44.
Good thing is, I should be able to finish this on one planter, Phil.
Yeah, well, aren't you doing 17 next? 17 is going to be soybean.
No, you're doing 44. You always do one big crop. You do one crop at a time. I mean, to get your corn done and then put your beans in. That's how we plant in the spring.
Okay. How long does it take to empty out that cedar in those seed boxes?
What do you do?
Like dump it on the ground?
No.
Clean it out with a vacuum? Drive
it. Basically, big shop vac.
That's what I would do. I'd just get a shop vac and suck it out. And then lift your planter up and turn it on and spit out whatever else is in. Can you save seed and recycle seed?
No, not a. Can't recycle seed, it's illegal.
Well, what do you do if you buy too much?
Plant it. What guys do with beans?
What if you already planted it, like all your fields?
You go back across in a different direction. I've seen it before. Not shitting you. I'm spraying a field for a customer, all of a sudden, yep, you had leftover seed. What can you tell? Because it's really going every which direction now.
So, do you get better yield?
Yeah, until I run over it trying to spray it. You gonna start on the wrong side of 44?
There's a wrong side?
I don't know. Usually we try to pick a side where we're gonna end up in a decent spot, but we always pick the wrong side.
Well, if I start my headland...
You don't wanna start your headland all the way up on the north side. You should be on the highway, but go straight north of where you're sitting now.
Well, if I start my headland here, I'll loop around and I'll go this way up north, and then I'll pick up on the other side of 44, and then go to 2, and then 1 and 13 and 17 will be soybean.
So 2 is going to be corn?
Yeah. Or we'll just skip 2 and then go to, like, 1 and 13 or something. I don't know.
You're going to put 2 as corn?
No, we'll do that. We'll do 17, 2, and...
13 and 1 beans?
Yeah. Because we'll have 44, 3, 18 as corn. And then we'll probably do... We'll determine between 1 and 13. I want... Because 2 and 17 will be soybean. That's a lot. I think we'll do 13 as corn.
Yeah, I don't think we've done...
Then I gotta take over this rig. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that road I put in there behind 34 worked really well. There goes the planter. Jake's fired again. Third time in field 3.
I didn't even hit the pole. Calm down.
Yeah, you did. I saw it. Check over the maintenance on the tractor here. Remember,
blow out the radiator.
Yeah, you're dead. have it on like automatic save, so it just randomly saves.
That's what's doing it? Okay.
Cause it like does it to my game too.
Yeah, that MSI was crashing.
I have to turn that off. Cause it gives me a heart attack, like. Can you imagine if your cultivator was this wide? You'd need like, you'd have to chain two,
tractors together?
Yeah.
You ever seen that video on YouTube of that 220 foot cedar?
Yeah, the Australian?
Yeah.
Crazy Australians. Huh?
Who's Rafael from Brazil?
Brazil.
take your rear end, cover that one for the ground.
Moseying right along.
Heck yeah, you are. Doing good.
This thing is dirty. This planter is dirty. Doing work. I wonder how many acres per hour we're probably around like 70 acres an hour.
figure that they can very well to finish you. But it'd be better on beans because I'm a little bit older.
Probably end the video after this field.
Get tired of the video already.
Yeah.
We're getting tired of FS for the day.
What?
We're getting tired of FS for the day.
Yeah.
Maybe after this field, take a break.
Yeah. Get some exercise.
I'm gonna go make chicken enchiladas.
That sounds like heartburn.
Oh yeah.
Good. I'm gonna go bike and run after this.
Go work on your triathlon.
Gonna go wash this planter off.
You gonna finish all 44 or just a little bit?
I'll start the other section later. No!
I'll take the sea tender up to the front.
Okay. There goes the chicks! This field used quite a bit of seed, 65%.
Yeah. Wait till you get to the other side.
Yeah, the other side of 44, that's uses like two tanks.
I think your autosave just hit.
No, I saved. Didn't want to lose the data. This planner did work. Did work. Nice thing about farming so close to the main farm. Short commutes.
Oh yeah.
Plus, you know, the wifey's got like a nice meal going on inside. Nice.